Hi friends. Welcome to a new learning video on Pharmaguideline. Today we will discuss the HPLC method validation. High-Performance Liquid Chromatography is a widely used analytical technique in the pharmaceutical industry for the analysis and quantification of drug substances, drug products, and related impurities. HPLC method validation is an essential process that ensures the reliability, accuracy, and reproducibility of the HPLC method used for pharmaceutical analysis. HPLC method validation involves a series of experiments and tests to demonstrate that the analytical method meets predefined acceptance criteria and is suitable for its intended purpose. The validation process is typically conducted in accordance with regulatory guidelines, such as those provided by the International Council for Harmonization of Technical Requirements for Pharmaceuticals for Human Use, which is ICH. There are 10 key parameters that are evaluated during HPLC method validation. Specificity, linearity, accuracy, precision, robustness, limit of detection, LOD, limit of quantification, LOQ, system suitability, stability of analytical solutions, and ruggedness. Let us understand these all one by one. First parameter is specificity. This parameter assesses the ability of the method to measure the analytes of interest in the presence of potential interfering substances. It ensures that the method is selective and can accurately determine the target analytes in complex matrices. Second parameter is linearity. Linearity evaluates the relationship between the concentration of the analyte and the detector response. It establishes the method's ability to produce results that are directly proportional to the analyte concentration within a specified range. Third parameter is accuracy. Accuracy measures the closeness of the test results to the true value. It is determined by comparing the measured concentration of the analytes to a known reference standard or a validated reference method. Fourth parameter is precision. Precision assesses the method's repeatability and intermediate precision. It measures the degree of agreement between individual test results and determines the method's overall precision. Fifth parameter is robustness. Robustness evaluates the method's ability to remain unaffected by small, deliberate variations in analytical parameters, such as pH, flow rate, temperature, and mobile phase composition. It demonstrates the method's reliability under normal variations encountered during routine analysis. Sixth parameter is limit of detection. Limit of detection is the lowest concentration of an analyte in a sample that can be reliably detected, but not necessarily quantified with acceptable precision and accuracy. It represents the point where the signal is distinguishable from the background noise. Seventh parameter is limit of quantification. Limit of quantification is the lowest concentration of an analyte in a sample that can be accurately quantified with acceptable precision and accuracy. It represents the point where the analyte can be reliably measured and reported as a specific quantity. Eighth parameter is system suitability. System suitability refers to the set of tests or criteria used to assess whether an analytical system, such as an instrument, method, or chromatographic system, is suitable for the intended analysis. It ensures that the system is in a proper operational condition and capable of providing reliable and consistent results. Ninth parameter is stability of analytical solutions. The stability of analytical solutions refers to their ability to maintain their chemical and physical integrity over a defined period. It involves evaluating factors such as solution composition, pH, temperature, and storage conditions to ensure that the solutions remain stable and do not undergo degradation or changes that could affect the accuracy and reliability of the analytical results. Tenth parameter is ruggedness. Ruggedness is the measure of the analytical method's ability to remain unaffected by small, deliberate variations in experimental conditions, such as different analysts, instruments, reagent lots, or environmental conditions. It assesses the robustness and reliability of the method under normal variations encountered during routine analysis and ensures that the results are not significantly influenced by minor changes in experimental parameters. Documentation of validation protocols, standard operating procedures, and comprehensive validation reports is crucial to ensure traceability and compliance with regulatory requirements. The validation results are typically summarized in a validation report, which includes detailed information about the experimental procedures, data analysis, and conclusions. The report provides evidence that the HPLC method is reliable, accurate, and suitable for its intended purpose, supporting its use for routine analysis of pharmaceutical samples. HPLC method validation is a critical process in the pharmaceutical industry to ensure the accuracy and reliability of analytical results obtained through HPLC analysis. By evaluating parameters such as specificity, linearity, accuracy, precision, robustness, and limits of detection and quantification, pharmaceutical laboratories can establish the performance characteristics of their HPLC methods and ensure the quality and safety of their products. Like the video and share it with your friends and colleagues. Don't forget to subscribe to this channel and also hit the bell icon to get regular updates. Thanks for watching this video.